I didn't expect to find the world's savior alone on Christmas Eve. Can I talk to you for a minute? First off, thank you for taking my request. With your actions, I can only hope that public opinion changes. It will change, won't it? I believe so too. Shido confessed to a variety of crimes. We can arrest him on those charges. The problem lies in proving him guilty. It'd be difficult unless the correlation between the metaverse and the mental shutdowns is made. I'll be blunt. I want you to turn yourself in to the police. Your testimony will be necessary in order to prove Shido guilty. However, that will mean placing you on center stage. You'll be treated as a hero who saved this country. But there's no way that the police or the public prosecutors will let that slide. If you turn yourself into the police, you'll definitely be arrested. I'll close all the cases surrounding Shido. I intend to expose them all. It's to prevent society from becoming distorted again. That's what you want too, isn't it? I'll ask you once more. I'd like for you to turn yourself into the police, of your own accord.
There's no need for that.
You!
If they get their hands on the perpetrator, there'll be no need for him to turn himself in, no? That appears to be the case.
You said there's no need. Just what do you mean by that?
Exactly as it sounds. I'll agree to testify against Shido and his crimes. I assume that works for you? That's right. I have no hidden agenda at this point. If I had to explain myself, I'd say it's simply personal principle that I repay my debts.
For the time being, at least, I'll take your word that you'll cooperate with the investigation.
That would save a lot of time.
I'm sorry. You can forget everything I just told you. I'll take him in myself. I won't try to claim that everything will turn out perfectly for you. But I would bet this case will reach its natural conclusion. No. In fact, I swear that this will be properly settled.
Thank you. Apologies for the wait. Well, Merry Christmas. That is the proper greeting, right? It's how this ought to be done? Hey, I only wanted to know if that was the appropriate phrase. Now that I think of it, I'm aware that Christmas is considered a couple's holiday, but what exactly do we do? I see. Yes, I suppose that's only fair. Let's go find a restaurant. It's quite cold today, isn't it? If it would help... we could hold hands. What a tragic miscalculation. I can't believe every restaurant's booked solid. I could stand to learn from that optimism. To your home? I wouldn't mind that at all. But let me at least contribute a cake to the occasion. It is Christmas after all. Ah, it looks like there's a shop over there. We could see if they have any. Something tells me this might be a wasted effort. No, a battle cannot end before it's even begun. Time to push onward. Excuse me, I don't suppose you have any Christmas cake left?
Actually, we do!
Just as I thought. Huh?
One of our orders was canceled last minute.
Really? Well, if that's the case... we'd love to buy it, right away.
Just wait one moment while I go prepare your order.
One miraculous move and defeat became victory. I can't believe it. Me too. There's never a dull moment when I'm with you. I'm so glad we got to have today for ourselves. It's delicious. Though it may simply be that I enjoy everything more when I'm with you. It'd be a waste to throw it away. I'll take you up on that. You should have some more too. Oh! Some cream on your face, that's all. It's rare I see you so unguarded. I see that Christmas has its advantages. almost forgot. Here's your present. I hope you like it. Good. I'm glad to hear that. They say it'll be even colder next year. Remember to take good care of yourself so you don't get sick. A great deal of people still need you. Myself included. I have my grand campaigns on the shogi board, but you have your own battles to fight, don't you? You and the other Phantom Thieves. I'm sure I'm not the first you've saved, nor will I be the last, presumptuous as it may be. Speaking on behalf of everyone you've helped. Thank you. Truly. Truth, I was intending to ask you about the dangers you might be facing. But now that I have you here, all that worry's faded away somehow. Oh, look! Out there! What a sight! It's snowing much harder now. I've always found snow to be so pretty. Although, it used to make me feel somewhat lonely as well. But when I look at it now, all I can think is how beautiful it all is. I'm just so happy with you. Sometimes I wonder if this is even my real life. I know. Sometimes everything really can go perfectly according to plan. Would you mind if I made one last selfish request today? Please, let me stay here. Just a little longer.